नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन वेक्टर स्पेस, लेक्चर नंबर 14, इन व्हिच आई विल डेराइव द फॉर्मूला फॉर डायमेंशन ऑफ लीनियर सम ऑफ टू सब स्पेसेस एंड डायरेक्ट सम ऑफ टू सब स्पेसेस। नाउ वी प्रूव ए थियोरम, इफ W1 एंड W2 आर टू सब स्पेसेस ऑफ ए फाइनाइट डायमेंशनल वेक्टर स्पेस VF, देन डायमेंशन ऑफ W1 प्लस W2 इक्वल टू डायमेंशन ऑफ W1 प्लस डायमेंशन ऑफ W2 माइनस डायमेंशन ऑफ W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2। नाउ वी प्रूव दिस। लेट W1 एंड W2 बी टू सब स्पेसेस ऑफ ए फाइनाइट डायमेंशनल वेक्टर स्पेस VF। लेट W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2 डायमेंशन इक्वल टू K। सिंस W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2 इज ए सब स्पेस ऑफ VF, इट्स डायमेंशन इज K, देयरफॉर देयर एग्जिस्ट ए बेसिस S ऑफ W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2, देयरफॉर S इज ए लीनियरली इंडिपेंडेंट सबसेट ऑफ W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2। लेट S इक्वल टू γ1 γ2 γk, दीज आर इंडिपेंडेंट वेक्टर्स, k नंबर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट वेक्टर्स एंड S इज सबसेट ऑफ W1 इंटरसेक्ट W2, इंप्लाइज दैट S इज सबसेट ऑफ W1 एंड S इज सबसेट ऑफ W2, देयरफॉर S इज ए लीनियरली इंडिपेंडेंट सबसेट ऑफ W1 एंड W2 बाय एक्सटेंशन थ्योरम। S can be extended to get a basis of W1 implies that gamma 1, gamma 2, dot dot dot, gamma k dot 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 dot, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha m be the basis of W1. Similarly, S may be extended to get a basis of W2. Means set containing vectors gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma k, these are elements of S, beta 1, beta 2, dot dot dot, beta p be the basis of W2. Therefore, dimension of W1, this is the basis of W1, dimension of W1 is the number of elements in the basis, means here number of elements be k plus m. Dimension of W2 equal to is k plus p. Because here we have gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma k, k number of vectors here, and here beta 1, beta 2, beta p, p number of vectors. Therefore, dimension of W1 plus dimension of W2 minus dimension of W1 intersect W2 equal to k plus m, this k plus p minus k means k plus m plus p. Let this is number 1. Let S1 equal to a set containing vectors gamma 1, gamma 2, dot dot dot, gamma k, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha m, beta 1, beta 2, beta p. Since gamma I belongs to W1 and 0 belongs to W2, implies that gamma I plus 0 belongs to W1 plus W2, implies that gamma I belongs to W1 plus W2. Again, alpha I belongs to W1. 0 belongs to W2 implies that alpha I plus 0 belongs to W1 plus W2 implies that alpha I belongs to W1 plus W2. Again, zero belongs to W1, beta I belongs to W2 implies that zero plus beta I belongs to W1 plus W2 implies that beta I belongs to W1 plus W2. Here, 0 belongs to W2 means 0 is the 0 vector of W2, because every subspace contains 0 vector. Similarly, 0 belongs to W1. Therefore, we get that each element of S1, because gamma 1 gamma 2 gamma k belongs to S1, alpha 1 alpha 2 alpha m belongs to S1, beta 1 beta 2 beta p belong to S1, means every element of S1, means gamma I, here we get alpha I and beta I. That means each element of S1 is an element of W1 plus W2 implies that S1 is subset of W1 plus W2. This is number 2. Since LS1 is the smallest subspace containing S1, from 2 we get that the subspace W1 plus W2 contains S1. W1 plus W is a subspace containing S1, and LS1 is the smallest subspace containing S1. That means LS1 is subset of W1 plus W2. Therefore, LS1 is subset of W1 plus W2. Let this is number 3. Now let C1 gamma 1 plus C2 gamma 2 plus CK gamma K plus E1 alpha 1 plus A2 alpha 2 plus ... AM alpha M plus B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus BP beta P equal to 0. Since gamma 1, gamma 2, ... gamma K, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha M, beta 1, beta 2, beta P all are elements of S1. Implies that B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus ... BP beta P equal to minus C1 gamma 1 plus C2 gamma 2 plus ... CK gamma K plus A1 alpha 1 plus A2 alpha 2 plus ... AM alpha M. Here in right side we see that gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma K, alpha 1, alpha 2 ... alpha M all are elements of the basis of W1, means linear combination of elements of basis of W1. This linear combination of all the vectors of the basis of W1 makes element of W1. That means right side belongs to W1, implies that left side beta B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus BP beta P belongs to W1. Let this is number 4. But beta 1, beta 2, beta P are linearly independent. Vectors of W2 means these are in basis of W2. Since basis of W2 contains elements gamma 1, gamma 2, ... gamma K, beta 1, beta 2, beta P. That means these are linearly independent vectors of W2. Therefore, बी वन बीटा वन प्लस बी टू बीटा टू प्लस डॉट 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 बी पी बीटा पी बिलोंग्स टू डब्लू टू. दिस इज नंबर फाइव. फ्रॉम फोर एंड फाइव वी गेट B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus plus BP beta P belongs to W1 intersect W2. This is number 6. Since any element of W1 intersect W2 can be expressed as linear combination of vectors of basis of W1 intersect W2. Therefore, B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus BP beta P equal to the elements of basis of W1 intersect W2 be gamma 1, gamma 2, dot 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 gamma k. Means we may write this D1 gamma 1 plus D2 gamma 2 plus dot 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 DK gamma K. Let this is number 4. This is number 5. This is number 6 and this is number 7. Implies that D1 gamma 1 plus D2 gamma 2 plus dot 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 DK gamma k minus b1 beta 1 minus b2 beta 2 minus dot 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 minus bp beta p equal to 0. Since gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma k, beta 1, beta 2, beta p are elements of the basis of W2. Means these are linearly independent vectors of W2. Therefore, from 8, D1
d1 equal to d2 equal to dot 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 equal to dk equal to b1 equal to b2 equal to dot 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 equal to bp equal to 0. This is number 9. Putting values of b1, b2, bp in 4, we get c1 gamma 1 plus c2 gamma 2 plus dot 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 ck gamma k plus a1 alpha 1 plus a2 alpha 2 plus dot 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 am alpha m plus 0 beta 1, means value of b1 is 0, value of b2 is 0, value of bp is 0, means 0 beta 2 plus dot 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 plus 0 beta p equal to 0, implies that c1 gamma 1 plus c2 gamma 2 plus dot 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 ck gamma k plus a1 alpha 1 plus a2 alpha 2 plus dot 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 am alpha m equal to 0. This is number 10. Since gamma 1 gamma 2 dot 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 gamma k alpha 1 alpha 2 dot 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 alpha m are elements of the basis of W1, that means these are linearly independent vectors of W1. Therefore, from 10 we get C1 equal to C2 equal to dot 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 equal to CK equal to A1 equal to A2 equal to dot 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 equal to AM equal to 0. This is number 11. Therefore, from 4, 9 and 11, we get that C1 gamma 1 plus C2 gamma 2 plus plus dot dot CK gamma K plus A1 alpha 1 plus A2 alpha 2 plus dot 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 AM alpha M plus B1 beta 1 plus B2 beta 2 plus dot 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 BP beta P equal to 0 implies that C1, C2, CK, A1, A2, AM, B1, B2, BP all are 0. That means we get that gamma 1, gamma 2, dot 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 gamma k, alpha 1, alpha 2, dot 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 alpha m, beta 1, beta 2, dot 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 beta p are linearly independent vectors. Vectors. Therefore, S1 is a linearly independent set.
Let alpha belongs to W1 plus W2. This is number 12. And let alpha equal to alpha r plus alpha s, where alpha r belongs to W1 and alpha s belongs to W2. Since alpha r belongs to W1, therefore any element of W1 can be represented as linear combination of vectors of basis of W1. That means alpha r equal to h1 gamma 1 plus h2 gamma 2 plus 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 hk gamma k plus k1 alpha 1 plus k2 alpha 2 plus plus dot dot km alpha m. Since basis contains vectors gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma k, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha m. Similarly, alpha s belongs to W2. So, alpha s may be represented as linear combination of vectors of basis of W2. So, alpha s equal to q1 gamma 1 plus q2 gamma 2 plus qk gamma k plus r1 beta 1 plus r2 beta 2 plus dot 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 rp beta p. Since basis of W2 contains vector gamma 1, gamma 2, dot dot dot, gamma k, beta 1, beta 2, dot dot dot, beta p. Now we add this alpha r plus alpha s and we get a linear combination of gamma 1, gamma 2, dot dot dot, gamma k, alpha 1, alpha 2, dot dot dot, alpha m, beta 1, beta 2, dot dot dot, beta p. Means alpha r plus alpha s is alpha is a linear combination of vectors of s1. These are vectors of s1, gamma 1, gamma 2, gamma k, alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha m, beta 1, beta 2, beta p. Linear combination of vectors of s1 means alpha belongs to linear span of s1. From 12 and 13, in 12 alpha belongs to W1 plus W2. In 13 alpha belongs to LS1, that means W1 plus W2 is subset of LS1. We have LS1 is subset of W1 plus W2, and in 14 W1 plus W2 is subset of LS1. Therefore W1 plus W2 equal to LS1. Since S1 is linearly independent set, and here we see that W1 plus W2 is generated by S1. Therefore, S1 is basis of W1 plus W2. Since S1 is basis of W1 plus W2, therefore, dimension of W1 plus W2 will be equal to number of vectors in S1. Since number of elements of S1 equal to k plus m plus p, therefore, dimension of W1 plus W2 equal to k plus m plus p. This is number 16. From 1 and 16, in 1, we have seen that dimension W1 plus dimension of W2 minus dimension of W1 intersect W2 equal to K plus M plus P. Therefore,
dimension of W1 plus W2 equal to dimension of W1 plus dimension of W2 minus dimension of W1 intersect W2. Proved. Now we define direct sum of subspaces. Let VF be the vector space and W1, W2, dot, 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 Wm are subspaces of VF. Then V is said to be direct sum of W1, W2, dot, 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 Wm if every element alpha belongs to V can be written in one and only one way as alpha equal to alpha 1 plus alpha 2 plus dot 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 alpha m, where alpha 1 belongs to W1, alpha 2 belongs to W2, dot 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 alpha m belongs to Wm. If a vector space VF is direct sum of its two subspaces W1 and W2, then we should have V equal to W1 plus W2 under the condition that each vector of V can be uniquely expressed as sum of an element of W1 and an element of W2. Symbolically, the direct sum is represented by V equal to W1 direct sum. This is the symbol of direct sum W2. By example, we may clear this. Example, let V2F be the vector space of all ordered pair of F field. Then W1 equal to the element of the form ordered pair A comma 0, A belongs to F, and W2 equal to, this contains element of the form ordered pair 0 comma B, B belongs to F, are two subspaces of V2F. Each element ordered pair XY belongs to V2F can be uniquely represented as sum of an element of W1 and an element of W2. This unique expression is ordered pair XY equal to ordered pair X0 plus ordered pair 0Y. This is the unique representation of XY, ordered pair XY. We cannot write this in another way. Therefore, VF is the direct sum of W1 and W2. We may see that only one element, ordered pair 0, 0, is common to both W1 and W2. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.